Okay. Pyramid Level 4 isn't that long. Okay. I will do this and then I will end this part. So, West, just to make sure. Good. We can open this with the Idol of Maomumu. Who got the item of Maomumu? Wait, didn't I give this to myself? Who? Idol of Maomumu. Alana. Ah. You wave the idol before the emblem. Let us in. Perched high on a throne made of woven straw sits a watchful and stern girl. She wears a fancy headdress and around her neck rests many necklaces made from small bones and glass beads. Directly at her side are several of the warrior women, each swaying a large fan. Also behind her to the right, another woman wearing a giant spooky looking mask is eyeing you very carefully as the party approaches the throne. I am the queen of the Amazulu. Who dares enter our sacred grounds? Have you come to take the walk? Am I? No. No. Did you bring me an offering? Yes. Lay your gifts before me. No. You can have this. Who got the bra? I think Nianu give. Here we. It would be a lot better if I actually knew who has what. Leaper? Yeah. Here we have this skirt for you. The queen turns and whispers to the woman, well, see? I told you they had. What? Wait, do you sell some stuff? I can only give. Okay. Leave. Maomumu defends a sacrifice tonight. Okay. The girl in the spooky mask approaches and whispers, psst, want a deal? Kuwai Kubona. Okay. Sneeze blind foot powder. Yeah, we need that. Other than that, only some. Ooh. Light curing protection. I don't really want to waste some money on spells. But we need the foot powder. Bye! Watch out for old hothead. Hey. Before moving down the western passage, use the foot powder. Okay, let's save again. Use the foot powder. Straight ahead lies a smoking top of a seething volcano. A bed of hot coals forms upwards, which leads to the edge of the volcano, making it the only way to cross over from the pyramid. Good. I have the feeling we are going to need lots of magic soon. So, red hot, you feel no pain as you walk across them. A bridge of hot coals leads directly to the lip of the volcano and extends out over the core of molten lava. As you stand above the lava, you start feeling earth tremors arising from the volcano as if it were going to erupt. Suddenly the volcano erupts. Oh! Maomumu attacks! And I didn't cast my protection spells beforehand. Oh well! I thought I had one more step to make. Oh, I'm such an idiot. How do you like my deadly poison. Spell, you can only hide. Spell, fire shield, max. Spell, conjuration, max. Oh, that's actually pretty good. What did you... Undead lords! You're toast, Maumumu. Fight, fight, hide, fight. Backup, spell, ice ball. Spell, chilling touch. Start. I'm so glad that the firestorm was reduced. A critical hit would be awesome. A laugh in your face when you're dead. Another ice ball. That's... I mean... I guess you can't do more damage than him. Yes! That was pretty easy! One ruby eyeball. Leaper. Safe? Oh, come on! Get rid of the damn vines. How did jungle vines come up here? Shouldn't you be burned, by the way, on the way here? Move one step forward, yes. Okay. I knew I could move one more step forward. Assholes. That's West. I'm pretty sure the women there weren't that old back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Perched high on a throne of woven directly at her side of several approaches the throne. I'm the queen. Have you come to take the rock? No. Did you bring me an offering? Yes. Lay your gifts before me. Here, have another skirt. See? I told you they have soft bellies. You didn't see that we just killed your god over there? You didn't watch what we were doing. You were like, yeah, okay, it's okay. I'm totally fine with that. What? 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 Oh, come on, leave me alone with your fucking jungle vines. Oh gosh, this game. I am amazed. Really, I am amazed. But it is a lot more enjoyable now that I don't have to run back like a scaredy cat after every second combat. If you, like I said, let me know. Let me know. If you think this is totally ridiculous, then okay. Then I guess I have to suck it up and do something about it. But I personally, I would enjoy a Let's Play, watching a Let's Play that is this more, where I don't have to... watch the Let's Play always backtrack all the time. All the time, after every second combat. I mean, I wouldn't mind if I had to do this like every few steps or every once per part or something like that. I still have to rope and hook, or yeah. Oh well. Oh, come on. Quit away. Ow. Why are monsters like that? Why don't they go like, oh, they are more powerful than I am. I should go away. When we can one-shot them. Ridiculous. I just have no idea where we have to go, but I will end this part as soon as I enter the main area of this. We can go to Crabbeck and sell off our stuff. Oh well. We are at the entrance where everything began. I think that's a nice place to rest and end this part. I'm pretty sure I'm only 2 minutes into this video. Oh no, 10. That's okay. For me, that's okay. Totally okay. I don't have to far grind like a madman anymore, which is okay for me. I make actually progress when I'm recording. I like that. I'm pretty sure without this resting thing, I don't know. We would have most likely only got the bone key or something like that. Not even the bone. Yeah, we would have gotten the bone key. The next time we may have gotten the idol. And after that, we may have defeated the boss over there. So I did in, what was it, 1.5 hours? No, as much as in 4. I'm totally okay with that. I am okay with that. Anyways, I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and goodbye.